We're playing No More Heroes 3, baby! It's No More Heroes 3! Look at this! What happened? Oh, it shows the score. It shows the score rank. Hazard. Deaf man. Oh, here we go. Wait, I gotta play a little 2D game first. All right, this
is. I remembered this game I used to play. Nobody at school had it, but I was super into it for some reason.
I'm not playing. It would be cool if I could play this.
It was called Deaf Man. It was a side-scrolling action game. It was like a clone of one of those famous Japanese games. But it was so cool. These aliens from the planet Death take over Earth, and they print the human scores on their arms. Intelligence and beauty. If either score drops below 100, they get killed. A murder show begins.
This is like a YouTube video.
But one man put a stop to this terrible game. That's right. It's Death Man. Death Man fights against the Death Aliens. To protect the planet Earth, he kills off all 10 of the top evil Death Aliens. Then, when he kills General Death at the end, Death Man reveals his true identity. Who really is Death Man? How did it end?
This is, I can't remember. This is how you start a game. Forgot. It's not even 5 minutes in, and we're already getting weird with it.
The mystery of Death Man is still unsolved for me.
I love this. I love Suda51.
That's about to change. A remake version was released. Now I can finally find out who Death Man really is. Finally, it's the last boss, the General Death.
You gotta love Suda51 with this. Who starts a game like this? Who starts a game like this? I love Suda. I love this man. You'll never know how much I love him. Now I'm playing! Yeah! It's me! Oh, do I have to fight him? Oh, no, can't fight him just yet. Oh, I'm taking damage. Holy crap. What do I have to do? Break this? Oh, I gotta break that. Maybe. No, they're still coming. Oh, I got a sword. Oh, no, it went away. What the hell? Oh, let me get the sword. Give me the sword, damn it. There you go. Yeah, yo, you gotta love Suda51, bro. You gotta love this man. You gotta love him. Imagine booting up Zelda and it's like Link monologuing about a game he played as a kid. Imagine that. Imagine. And now it's an anime.
So today it was a bus too.
The first trailer, Nova. I love this man. Now it's an anime. You gotta love this shit, man. Look at this. I mean, this was the first trailer, but it's like watching it for the first time. You gotta love this shit, man. It's like E.T.
Damon, I love you!
Damon, I love you!
Best friends forever, Foo.
Suda 51 is a genius. 100%. 100,000%.
It looks like this is goodbye, Foo. You're going back to your home.
Damon, I love you. In 20 years, I will return.
In 20 years.
You really mean it, Foo? Promise?
Damon, I will return. No matter what. Promise.
Go, Foo.
Fucking rocket in the jungle.
It is time for the board meeting. We need to go back in.
Just give me a minute. I've got an appointment.
But I am not aware of...
Just watch.
Foo!
Looks like you've been living large, Damon. You used our powers to get yourself a pretty sweet piece of the pie. Are you really Foo? Thanks to you, I was able to return to my land. And now here I am, a full-on prince. Congratulations. But I'm hella bored. I got nothing to do. I wiped out the neighboring planet, but then I was court-martialed and exiled to the Black Hole Prison. These dudes are my buddies. We met in the hole.
Nice to meet you, everyone.
Hey, Damon. Let's team up and make this planet ours.
Ours? What do you mean?
I'm talking about taking it over, duh! Do it!
You gotta fucking love this shit.
Apparently, superheroes are popular in this country. So we're gonna jump on that. Right, Mr. Big Shot? Foo. What are you? I'm a goddamn superhero.
I'm a goddamn superhero! There's our no more hero right there. Sir Travis touchdown. Oh, I can walk around? Oh, access door, move. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. This is a fucking game. You guys think you played video games? This is a video game, yo. That is a video game, man.
Is today the 4th of July? If not, is the Empire striking back or what? Looks like things are gonna get weird today.
could possibly even be here? Like, what the hell is the prince even worried about? Let's destroy him.
Jarvis looking dirty. He needs a shave. Yeah, he definitely does.
That's a nice parking lot, huh? I'm gonna build my tower right here. Okay, you go and clean up. My radar's picking up something weird. There's something real funky down below. Eh, whatever. You guys will do. Wanna go kill it for me? Okay, go find it. Fuck it up!
Yee-haw! Fuck it up, man!
Gone.
Who are they?
Hey, can I ask you something? Are you guys aliens?
I don't think they're here to talk, Master.
Oh, shit! This looks like fun! Let me play!
You know how to take these guys down?
Beat them to fucking death!
Strategy is born from battle.
I'll take the one in the middle. Do whatever you want with the rest.
Let me have some fun, fucking losers!
Let's go!
This is a Nintendo Start game. Oh my god! I'm playing No More Heroes 3! Fuck yeah! This is a Nintendo game! Tutorial window, a gamer fighting for their life is beautiful, by Master Gita. Hey there, my name is Taro Gita. My gamer buddies usually call me Master Gita. From here on out, I'm going to be popping up in this window here and there to teach you some of the basics of the game. Of course, you can skip ahead over this if you want to. I'll send you all this via mail later so you can check it out whenever you get the chance. This game is fucking beautiful already. You might discover something new. All right. Normal attack, heavy attack, jump, dodge. Oh, you know what I got to do? I got to reset my my controls. I changed my controls whenever I played freaking Zelda. No, I don't want to change grip order. I want to change button mapping. Button mapping. Reset. Yeah, reset that jazz. Okay, we're coolio, Julio. As I'm sure you already understand, here is the action game. This is an action game. This is kind of where you take down upcoming enemies. There are some basic controls. There's too much to learn, you say? Don't worry. Tutorial's coming up. I'm going to toss the controls up on the screen. So try them out to get a feel for them. Yeah, you can do it. You can do it! Oh. What, a YouTube video? Oh, I need a. I got to inverse the camera.
Gamers have but one goal: to take down the opponent in front of you. Hurry up and grab the controller. The gamers already started. Ready? You know what to do, right? Just destroy all those nasty aliens. They are right before your eyes. I can feel that you have lost raging. You have no idea what you're thinking. You need to pump up that energy. Eat all the popcorn and chips you want. Drink the whole load of soda and play until you're
ready. Are you guys seeing this?
You've got to kill him and then heal some more. He's a kid and you're a kid.
Yo!
Welcome to the Garden of Slaughter.
She's my wife. Sylvia Kristal! Attacking and guarding with the beam katana will consume power. End up with no power and you're screwed, so pay attention to the power gauge, and it's all right on the screen! Alright, time for a lecture on how to use a beam katana. You're playing with the Joy-Cons in both hands to charge the beam katana, hold R and shake the hell out of your controller. You're playing with the handheld style, just hold R and rattle the right analog. By the way, don't forget your gaming manners. Be sure to strap the Joy-Con on your wrist if you're gonna be shaking it. Wait, hold R. Decimate an enemy with your beam katana or deal hardcore damage to a boss. And then keep the action will slow down and a large arrow. If you're playing with a Joy-Con, blah, 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 blah. Delivering a killer slash feels good. Pull off a successful killer slash to activate the slash reel. We'll get to the slash reel later. Oh yeah, baby! Let's do it! She my wife. I love video games. I love video games, baby. I love video games. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. I love video games. This is a video game. This is a video game!
Check this out.
Yeah, that is totally Geo. All that right. Is totally Shadow Geo.
Its atomic composition is unknown. I will expand the range of this search to include the entire galaxy. Ahead a hit. World-ending supernova. An energy stone for the planet Jean-Baptiste.
So they really are aliens. Things are getting real funky real quick.
Mission accomplished.
That was way too easy. Where are the rest of them?
It's only polite to accept an invitation to kick ass.
Kick ass!
Master, I believe the time has come to use it.
Loading the DD system. Awaken, sister.
What the fuck? It's a switch controller. Joy-Cons. Gotta love how Jarvis fighting without pants. He gets zero shits. Oh, I'm a freaking Super Sentai warrior now. He said Henshin. Yeah, he's a Sentai warrior. Now we got the classic Travi.
Rep, you're behind enemy lines. Something wrong?
No.
It's my cat.
I always assumed you were a female.
Are you tweaking? This is how I've always sounded.
That's pretty badass.
If there's anything you're not clear on, let me know. I'll lay it out for you.
So you're basically my navigator, huh?
Come on, man. Don't underestimate my prowess in battle. I'm right up there with Piccolo.
Yeah, let's not.
Did he say Piccolo?
It's gonna make things more confusing.
Let's go. Oh my god. Gotta charge my freaking sword. Ah, get away.
Hey,
Henshin the Go-Go, baby! Let's go.
As you can see, things got all funky real quick. There's probably some
Alucard's battle cry has been unleashed!
All yoked and powerful and trying to take over the world or something. But don't you worry. A hero descends. What? There are no heroes in this world? Oh, but there totally are. My name is Travis Touchdown. I'm the last hero around. Here to save the world. I'm also just a passing assassin. Here we go.
You know what? I'm getting 1, 2, and 3. This is the best shit of all time! Get them all! Alright, hold on. Hold on, El Segundo. I gotta put my ice in my cup so I can get more alcohol in my lungs. Is that where alcohol goes? I don't know. Anyway. BRB, baby! No More Heroes 3! Yo, this is definitely game of the year. It's already got game of the year. Already got game of the year. I'm saying it now. This is already game of the year, baby. 30 minutes in, it's game of the year.
It's me.
Is that you?
You know what to do, don't you? If you want to keep living a comfortable life.
Look at the logo on the screen for mad long for no reason. Look how he's walking, bro.
He's awaiting your return.
Look how he's running, bro. Oh, you can dash.
Oh, my stomach
hurts. Oh, he's got to take a dump.
Too many beers.
Oh, too many shit. Beers. I've been there.
Perfect location. Oh, yeah, don't forget. Always stop by the toilet if you find one. Especially before boss fights. You need time to get your thoughts in order. So, you know, save your damn game.
This is a video game, guys. Here we go. Save points. You can save your game progress on the toilet. Okay. Saving. Refrain from turning off your console. Save complete. Travis got the glow. He's got the glow, baby. I gotta invert my camera though. My camera is not inverted. Where do I change that at? Details, why? I don't know what's going on here. Let me see. Too many options. Rotate. Press, once you save, press in the boss room. Where's the options at? Map, player. Oh wait, I just had it. System. Record system. Options. Games, camera settings, there you go. All right, vertical settings. Vertical is up down, so let's inverse that. Armor's full armor. Yeah, inverse that. Camera sensitivity. All right, that looks about right. Let's see if that works. All right, yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. All right, homie right here. Hey, Irasai, I am Bugzuburo. Yummy, yummy, get some fish in your tummy. You're probably thinking, what's a sushi place doing in a UFO like this? Listen, buddy. Oh, you're one of those guys who play inverse. Takzuka, I thought you would know by now. I played so many games on the stream inverse. Listen, buddy. I used to have a shop in San Destroy, but it got sucked up in a light from the sky, and I ended up here somehow. But anyways, enough about my problems. How about some sushi, buddy? I haven't been paying attention to Taco. Pay attention, Takzuki! How about the sushi, buddy? Use L and R to choose takeout or eat in. Takeout as well, exactly what you think it is. Grab a quick bite when you get hungry during battle. Eat in means you can sit in here and fill up and get rip roaring. I'm back! Was on Sin Stream! Shout out to Sin, I love that guy. Either way, we got some amazing choices for you today. What's it gonna be? Yeah, I'm a huge fan of Don Mai Sushi. They've got all sorts of sushi to choose from. Sushi is actually a crucial item in battle. Eating sushi will last till your next battle ends. You know, like what a game calls a buff. Take out sushi meat during any time during battle. You'll be vulnerable while eating it, so be careful. Use left or right. Select from takeout sushi or up to eat it. All right, I mean, I don't know. Replenishes health during battle while eating. You want to buy this? Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I think I'm good now. I don't know. Also, that dude's text box looks like he's talking in Discord. Yeah. Right? It does, right? Is that the boss fight or is it this room? Oh, the boss fight is here. A crystal body from outer space, bone. They came to take over the Earth. The alien secret. His right hand seems to be holding a weapon. It's actually a mutated bone of his hand. And he's able to stretch it out far. This is where the name bone comes from. These aliens are deadlier than they look. Gene says, one-on-one, he's not the top, but watch out. His weapons have plenty of range. Travis says, this dude's just a Goomba! The way he moves is so creepy. Somebody left a comment there. This dude's just a Goomba. Of course Travis would say that. I fucking love this guy. Of course we know Goombas are the easiest enemy in Mario games. That's why I said that. Oh, classic. Classic Travis music. Press B to attack while jumping. Normal attacks are Y or great to show off. To homing your function will be right. If you want to scatter a bunch of surrounding enemies, try missing a heavy attack. It feels so good, it's addictive. But using sparingly, they will leave you wide open for attack afterwards. Oh shit, stronger than I thought they were. Oh shit, I gotta charge. Shit, my sword is like needing a lot of recharge in this one. X and B. What's the B button? How the hell do you hit X? Oh, B then X? Oh, okay. I see it. This is great. This stream doesn't need music. The game provides the music. The music in No More Heroes games are so fucking good. Oh my God, bro. Once an enemy attack is just about to land, use it to dodge to do slow down, perfect dodge. This is your chance to beat the living shit. Beat the living shit out of your opponent. Or easy unleash some pro wrestling moves. A real gamer knows how to turn a crisis into an opportunity. I gotta charge my sword again. I gotta do a perfect dodge. Sweet. While pulling enemies, you'll sometimes see a star appear above their heads. This is your chance to stun them. Once stunned, an enemy can be knocked the hell out with ZR. ZR, okay. That's the bumper. Succeeding, you'll get the power to replenish, you get extra bonuses. Oh, that was good. After a beam katana and pro wrestling move, your third set of techniques consists of death glove skills. Start off by mastering the death kick skill. Use L plus B to activate it. Warping right up to an enemy and drop kicking them, ducking their ass into next week. The death glove skills are powerful, but they do require cooldown of some use. Keep an eye for the right time to unleash them. Death kick. Decimate an enemy or pull off successful killer slash and the red reel will spin. Match the images on the reference to score bonus. Get a 777 on the slash rip to unlock four armor mode as a special bonus. Press L and R whenever you like. An icon will appear. Don't miss it. It's a lot of reading in this little tutorial. Once you're ready to complete, launch your... There's a typo in there. It says, launch your multi-missile. Only Suda51 will leave a typo in his game. I love this. We're so shaded. I don't know what's going on. Noise of everyone, that's probably intentional. Yeah, it's probably intentional. I agree. I gotta get the soundtrack for this game on my playlist. This is sounding really good so far. It's all the way back here. I'm sure there's probably nothing here, but you gotta check it out. Yeah, nothing here. Yeah, let's take a dump. Why not? Let's take a dump. I'm loving this so far, guys. I mean, game of the year. Let's get some sushi. I don't know how much money I got. What'll it be? Let's get some of this. I don't know. I think I got a lot of sushi. I don't know. What's that message? Oh, the boss fight. Here we go. Boss fight time. It's making fun of the misspelling of older games. Suda would do that. I love it.
Gene, where are we?
In the core of the spacecraft.
So this is where the real hardcore bad guys are. What's that egg?
You know, like in that famous movie where a monster pops out of the egg and attacks.
Aliens. Hey,
the egg is cracked.
Something not so good is gonna come out of that thing.
What the fuck? Oof. Am I dead? They just killed me intentionally? Whoa. They just killed me intentionally.
This is my planet. Well, now it's a hellscape and nothing but a graveyard and a galactic waste disposal site. This is where we grew up. My boss, Fu, he went bad shit crazy. Destroyed the whole planet. Ha! Ain't that a bitch?
It is indeed. So why not get revenge?
Revenge against Fu? We wouldn't last three damn seconds against him.
Are you okay with a life of submission?
Well, that's how I've lived. It's my destiny.
Rethink this. You can still go back. Go on back to space.
Nope, no can do. Either way, Fu is gonna kill me.
Yeah, about that destiny. I'll put an end to that for you.
Sounds good. Okay, wanna get started?
Let's do this. Whoa, a lot of damage. Yeesh, I gotta charge up. Get up, Travis. Holy crap. Beating the crap out of me now. Oh, you can attack the last arm, okay. Jesus. All right, all right. I missed a dodge. There we go. Oh, yeah, I can attack this last arm. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even know I was close to death. Holy shit, he killed the crap out of me. Yo, you dead. That shit says you dead. You dead.
Don't let me down, dude.
What the hell is this?
Nice one.
Lucky, you retry with one times five attack power. All right. I don't like buffs at death, but hey, let's try it.
Get ready.
Jesus, I gotta charge up again. Oh, wow. Okay. Hey, got him! Oh, you stunned him. I stunned him.
Damn, the battery's dying really fast. All right, come on. Jesus, that does a lot of damage. Okay, at the halfway mark, there's portals everywhere. Damn, I should have charged up. Jesus! Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, how the fuck do I do this? I'm dead. Holy shit. Yo, Jake Kandelski is in the Bravery Arcade. You might need a battery upgrade. Yeah, I definitely need a battery upgrade.
All right, one more time.
Oh my God. I got no buff on this one. Jake Kandelski's in the Bravery Arcade. All right, one more time. I'm going to call it a night. Mossy the Gamer, I'm going to call it a night as Steve Franchise. Thanks for the raid, Steve. Appreciate it, bro. I got to watch my charge on the battery on the beam katana. Damn it. Can't fuck around even though this first boss. I died twice already. First boss over here. There you go. Jeez, you gotta watch my charge, bro. Definitely need to upgrade on the battery. Oh my God, that did a lot of freaking damage. Guy's giving me work right now. I can't believe it. First boss. Got a lot of hits on me. Oh wait, I got food. How do you eat your food? Oh, there you go. D-pass to eat your food. Oh, I could have lived. D-pass to eat food. Marv! You can read what I said before that.
Rosé's Way Raided! Oh my god, I'm getting fucked up right now though, Jake Kidoski. Oh my god, how the fuck do you do this? I don't know. I gotta learn the game a little bit. Strawberry on the death kit. Oh my god. Alright, come on, we out here. Oh! Oh, what the fuck is this? What the jazz is that? Oh my god. Get up. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. What the hell is this attack? I must have been card mode. Reading a chat is a lot while playing No More Heroes 3. Rosé's Way, more like Rosé's Raid. Got him. This boss is tough.
Don't let me down, dude.
Yeah. Totally your premise to your health. Okay, we're in here.
We go.
Oh, I'm still in the fight. What the hell? That's a good buff. Yeah, that's a good buff. All right, here we go. Oh, man, I was too close. Yeah, watch out with the portals of death over here. Alright, charge up. Jesus. Oh my god. All right. No heavy attacks during this fight.
Strawberry.
Right on. Damn. Oh, I'm going down. Oh, nice. You got a pattern down, Marv. Not down enough, apparently. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Down another hole. All right, this boss is not fucking around. Okay. What the fuck?
I see the stars.
All right. You know, usually the first boss in a video game. Jesus, is this easy mode? I don't know. Usually the first boss in a video game is really easy. This guy is not holding back. I love it though, come on. This is like the freaking Orphan of Kaz over here. All right, we're going in. We got the Orphan of Kaz over here. What is it? It's a tutorial level. What is this?
All right, one more time.
Damon, I love you.
Wow. Nothing. I got nothing off of this one. What if easy is the hardest difficulty and Suda's fucking with us again? He would do that. He would do that! Alright, come on. That would be the totally most suited thing ever. To make easy mode hard mode. What does that mean? What I got? What I got, a buff? Jesus. Jeez, come on. Did it twice. Can't do it twice. Alright. Oh, damn. Come on, Suda. You tricked me, Suda. You tricked me far enough. Ah, this shit. What took half my life last time? Oh, I gotta jump. I forgot that you gotta jump in this game. There's no jumping in the other games. No, I don't say game over. It's against my philosophy. Shit. Fuck, he got me. Oh my god. How do I eat food? How do I eat food? Oh, there you go. Oh my god, what the freaking, what the jazz? It's game over him, not you. Yeah, you're right, you're right, you're right. Shit. This is the freaking boss fight. This is a boss fight. This is a boss fight. Damn it. Damn it, need food. What the jazz! All right, this boss is giving me work. I didn't think I was going to have this much trouble in the first hour of the game.
Don't let me down, dude.
Wow. Wow. I didn't think I was... This is the first boss less than an hour into the game. I would not have thought I would have this much trouble first hour into the game. Wow. They're not fucking around in this game. Suda is not fucking around. Holy crap, I gotta charge the freaking blade again. Orphan of Kaz shit over here. Oh my god, what the hell am I doing?
Screw Crusher, dead kid.
Damn, missed it. Damn it. Damn, I forgot that's a jump. What's wrong?
Raspberry, double kill.
Shit. Jumped over it. Let's go, baby! You're not my real dad! Damn it. I jumped too early and I ended up in a pit. And it killed me! Well, you know what?
All right, one more time.
This game is not fucking around. There you go. Those combos are nutty. That was something. We're fucking them up this time. Oh my God. Oh my God. Wow. Okay. All right. Well, you know what, buddy? What? I'm dead. What the fuck was that? What the fuck is going on? This is so hard. All right, this is harder than any other No More Heroes game.
Don't let me down, dude.
This is so much harder than any No More Heroes game. This is so much harder. All right, thank God we got the cat. We got the cat. Shut the fuck up! Shut the... That win doesn't count. I don't know how the hell... That was a hard first boss.
Travis?
Oh, hey, Gene.
Where is this?
Inside. We're basically in his universe.
That sucks. I'll begin searching for us.
It's not over? I look like a badass right now. Let's get it! I don't know what's going on, but I'm with it. I'm with it. I want all the spaghetti. What the hell? Everything's pushing me into a hole. Am I moving forward? I'm not moving forward. Okay, hold on. What can I target? Oh God, this is like the end of Xenoblade where you walk through solar system. Yeah, apparently. I don't understand this. Do I gotta walk through this? Am I gonna lose health? Well, I guess not. What the fuck, it's not over? I guess it's not over. Okay. Okay, so this is a thing. I can't target anything. I can't move forward. All right, I guess I'm walking. Oh, all right, the cat shows me where to go. I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. Gene shows me where to go. This is good though. No More Heroes 2 is kind of too easy. Oh my God, you're asleep? Wake up!
Come on.
Are you gonna wake up? Oh my God.
Screw Crusher, dead kid.
You're kidding me. Wake up! I don't know what's going on right now. The cat fell asleep. I guess I gotta go pick at random. Oh, what the jazz? I guess I picked wrong. Okay, so I don't fucking know. I guess that wasn't it. I don't know. I feel like Lex Luger right now. I don't know what's going on. I guess I did it. I somehow did it. I don't know what's going on.
Not there, Travis.
Where is he? Where the hell are you, Black Hole?
Calm down, Travis. Go left.
Left? Oh, left. Henshin!
Henshin! Should have done that during the fight. Oh, it's not over? Travis' informal armor design is designed for impeccable mobility in space and is known as the Bogovilia mode fly elb. Press R to lock on targets. After locking on, press CR to fire missiles. You can also ZL for boost. After a chart, I don't know what's going on. I don't know. This is a lot of shit, man. This is a lot of shit. There's so much shit going on. I don't know what's happening. This is a Travis Gundam. I have no idea what's going on right now. I don't know what happened. I'm just pressing buttons, but fucking Suda, man. What is happening right there? So this is a Travis Gundam. Suda made No More Heroes 3 while watching Gundam 00.
Oh, you are deaf. Pretty impressive, Earthling.
Don't underestimate Earthlings.
Thank you. Now I've got the Travis touchdown data I needed.
What data?
Statistics from your behavioral and strategic patterns.
Fine. Do whatever you want with that. I'm more badass than a black demon.
Okay, everyone. I'm leaving the rest up to you. Prince Fu, seriously, ever since way back when, you really... Go!
Yeah, so this shit just happened. This is a good song to end the fucking boss fight on. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Sylvia?
My waifu!
How are the kids?
He has a kid with her.
Take downs in number 10 ranked, Black Hole. And you have been recognized as number 10 in the galactic rankings.
Number 10 in what rankings?
Rules are rules. The battle has already begun. You are in the eye of the storm. So you cannot escape or just disappear. You can only fight here.
So I need to win, huh?
Yes.
And what happens once I take everyone out? For reals? I'll do it. Please, let me do it.
I think she said, I'll let you...
Now go out and earn the entry fee for
I'll
the
let you F
battle.
Me. I think.
Also, what are these guys? Where'd they even come from?
Sorry, I'm sort of in a hurry. I'll mail you.
Look at that hip toss. Sure to
check it out.
Hey, wait! Sylvia, there's something I need to talk to you about.
Okay. No! This is a video game, guys. Robin Akin Downs. This is an anime. Yeah, it pretty much is. Rank number 10. Darkness. This is a video game, guys. This is a fucking video game. Welcome to the inside of my head. This is how everything looks on the inside of my head.
Did Black Hole get killed? I see. Dead, huh? That's kind of funny.
It was that man.
Somebody you know? Looks like not all humans are weaklings after all. This ought to be fun.
Sir, it is time.
Okay.
Oh, time for a meeting? Sweet. Let me watch.
Foo, wait. This is a board meeting. It's important.
All right. They all got coronavirus mask on.
Bitchin' room. Nice work, Damon. You're really coming up, huh? And you even followed my orders like a good little boy, too.
Foo, I told you, this is a board meeting. Please keep quiet and sit down over there.
So, these are like really capable dudes, huh?
Of course. They're specialists in a wide range of...
Yeah. Bunch of losers.
Bunch of losers. He kills them all.
Even more capable. So it's cool if I go ahead and fire these guys. Right, Damon?
What have you done? Stop this!
Oh, don't worry. You're a good secretary. I'll allow you to live. Okay, that's enough for the entertainment. Time for a strategy meeting. Damon, whip out the blueprints for the fighting arena.
It's here. What are these blueprints? Who made these? So this city was just built without permission?
Oh, come on. You've heard of LASIK before, right?
LASIK?
Do you still remember?
You mean...
Ah. Taking over this planet is too simple and boring. So I decided to go with a game of conquest. Wouldn't it be hella fun if we got some humans to take on the galactic superhero rankings? Apparently some asshole took out Black Hole. Hey you, secretary. Get the president on the line.
The president?
Did you not hear me?
So, destroying the planet. That was your plan? Ever since, way back then?
Cute little me from back then, and the handsome-ass me now? We're the same. Nothing's changed. Come on, Damon. Trust me.
He is on the line, sir.
Mr. President, you're gonna hold an emergency press conference. Let's make a joint announcement.
I will not. Whatever you thugs are...
Oh, okay then. I guess I've got no choice. Do it.
What the jazz?
I am Jess Baptiste the Sixth, a.k.a. Foo. I'm Prince of the Baptiste System, and you can call me Lord Foo.
Listen up, Earthling aliens. I'm about to conquer this planet, but simply conquering it is no fun. And there's probably gonna be some resistance.
I understand you people. So
So I'm gonna provide you with an opportunity. We're gonna play a game.
A game of conquest. I won't run or hide. I'll be a Daemon Tower in Utopia Land. Anyone is welcome. Looks like we've got a contestant already!
Oh, they shot missiles at him. He shot it back.
I don't know what army tossed that thing over this way, but I admire the motivation and the quick thinking. Nice move.
He blew up Russia.
Looks like someone out there's really got some balls. However, no mistake.
You think you can kill me with those primitive-ass firecrackers? You want to kill me? Come kill me.
You'll have 10 of the most elite dudes in the galaxy awaiting you.
Lowe got killed. So 9, I guess. Take us all out, and we'll go home.
Otherwise, we take over. The rules are simple enough, right? All right, Mr. President. The game of death begins.
Wow.
The year 2021. The huge entertainment-based theme park built in Santa destroyed. Utopia Land would no longer be holding its grand opening in 2 months. It was instead converted into the Garden of Insanity.
Hesitant? Then you are dead.
The Colosseum that would hold the aliens' game of conquest.
So the president's dead? I guess so.
Aliens are dispatched into formation, prepared to
destroy the planet.
Shout out
to Biden.
5 on Earth, 2 in the sky, 1 on the moon,
damn.
1 in space. Fu sits in the central tower, and his 9 soldiers, all recognized by the United Assassins Association, descend to Earth as the Galactic Superhero Ranking members. The following 10 have been registered as members of the rankings. Number 10, the Passing Assassin, Travis Touchdown. Number 9, the Space Ore Dealer, Gold Cho. Number 8, the Alien Kidnapper, Black Knight Direction. Number 7, the Memory Thief, Vanishing Point. Number 6, the Gastro Cannon, Velvet Chair Girl. Number 5, the Dark World Princess, Midori Kawa. Number 4, the Galactic Sniper Champion, Sniping Lee. Number 3, the
Demon
God, Sonic Juice. Number 2, the Master of Explosion, Paradox Bandit. Number 1, our own King of Destruction, Jess-Baptiste the Sixth. The all-out, all-star battle of space versus Earth. The ultimate battle of top-class space criminal versus assassin is about to kick off.
I love this presentation. Oh my god. Look at the real little kid! That's me, man. No More Heroes 3! Goddamn superhero! This is a video game, guys. This is a video game. Be sure to stay tuned.
10 hours of gaming per day.
10 hours of game per day is the max. I don't know who plays more than 10 hours, but that's crazy. You know, I don't know. Taking a dump. And, yeah, save the game. Come on, let's do it. This is where this stream ends. Oh, wait, there's more? Is it cutscene? G. Until the next episode. Oh, wait, it's showing a lot of shit. I don't know.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
It was designed exactly according to your input. You could show a bit of appreciation, you know.
Did I
know? Hold on, hold on. Because this is going into the next chapter. You know what? It's a video game, baby! Let's go! This is a fucking video game. This is a video game, baby. Thank you for watching. He didn't wipe his ass. Oh my God. No more Heroes 3 is here. We'll be back tomorrow. More No More Heroes 3. No More Heroes, nah. The heroes are back in Quaction. Baby! The president is dead. This is a video game! This is a video game. The president is dead, and this is a video game. I cannot wait to keep playing this game. I'll talk to you in the next one. Take care of yourself, and of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one. Stay brave. Never say game over. This is a video game! Ladies and gentlemen, this is a video game! Ah! A video game! Riding on the edge of a lightning bolt comes a video game. A video game. Stay brave. Never say game over!
Six, five, four, three, two, one, zero!
We await your return, brave lords.